In time, Neamo.
Kamina akaro kapisa
imbagalamo meshite
ነሰይ ሰካላኒ
ባበራቲዋን አስደሰደና የደሰተኑ
አሚኒ አዮ ኢንታይ ዳኖኒ ኢንበቆልማ ኢንንጋሳኒ ኢማገላማ ኢናገርናቴ
ወቶን ተኒዮኖ ደራቂ ዳረና ግሎን ደምብካ ሳስከበን ደሰበን ገረበን ይወቱን ናወይ ከነ ካይደ ብሎደን መቸቡን የድካት kina machesudi yeso desgaratun kina
imbagalama esima kinini gengare imbagalama
garatini na okoteti wejida ukasa okoteti wejida dau
inta inti kai desi
ከዚህ ተሳሳን አሁን ሰፈራ ተክና ተክና ደስማ ወዳፈ ተክና አይመ ወዳፈ
ደሳ ራስ ፍሪ ደሳ
Inasid.
Please tell us about your childhood.
I was born in the southern part of Ethiopia, around the area called Turmi, in which my tribe, the Hamar people, live. At the beginning, my childhood was cheerful, full of joy and happiness. But in the village I was born, many children were killed just because they were thought to be cursed. There is a harmful traditional practice called Mingi. The word Mingi means cursed. At late time, some sources referring to the government of Ethiopia says about 40 children are killed every year in Hamar alone. You can imagine how many other children are victims of similar harmful traditional practice around the world.
What do you think should be done in order to avoid these traditionally harmful practices?
I believe that the only solution for every problem is education. Teaching the society and working hard to ensure a better access to education in the community changes everything. If they learn, they change. They can think reasonably. Thus, the positive tradition will flourish while the negative ones perish.
Very true. Yeah. Good. So now You're one of the most successful businessmen in the US. What do you think is your contribution in order to solve these kind of problems? I mean, individually.
I personally would like to contribute my share to make this country. And I'm ready to go there and work with the government and the people on my soil. What changed me was education, so I'm going to work on that sector.